Oh boy, that title does not inspire confidence.
You don't want to give Pokey some goo?
You stop that this instant.
Billy Tilsmut, tell me what two states at one time had Russian settlements?
Texas.
Alaska and California.
Very good, Billy. The Russians had a fort in California. That played a part in California history. Pokey, I'd like you to tell us the name of the fort and its location.
She spit on him.
Do you not remember this loogie?
Did you hear my question?
No, ma'am.
If you can't pay attention, I'll have you stay after school for a special assignment.
Did you not see this blue goop on my face?
Oh no.
Are you all right?
His legs are all broken.
These should help. There.
I don't need any bandages.
Yep. He's heard about horses.
I need you to leave me alone.
I guess I did something wrong.
Yeah, no shit!
I'll have to try something different.
No, you don't!
Hi, Pokey. I got two ice cream cones for the price of one. Would you like one?
I gotta admit, ice cream is a good way to get me on your good side.
Thanks.
Yeah. Why are you so close? Yeah, that face.
Golly, I almost forgot.
Goo, I'm a horse. Please stop hitting on me.
So long, oh, Pokey, wait.
Oh my god, that sound.
Finally got rid of her.
Oh god.
Oh no. I gotta get away from that girl for good.
Got to get away permanently.
That's the most realist moment I've ever seen in a cartoon show.
What?
As someone who's divorced, I feel you, Pokey.
Why does this feel like... Hello, I have to imagine this is what trying to get away from Plastic Man feels like.
I'm going out of my mind.
Pokey, won't you talk to me?
Yipes.
No. Goo's a freaking stalker.
What? I keep seeing this girl wherever I go, and I hear her voice, too.
Let's see. Now cough a couple of times.
This people are the people who did Davy and Goliath.
I don't know,
I'm
honestly.
Afraid it is.
They do look very similar.
In fact, what you have is incurable, but it's rarely fatal. Nothing to be alarmed about. Just get plenty of sleep and exercise.
The thing you have is you're a horse, sir.
Oh no, it's terminal.
Help! Doc!
Oh my god!
This time, I won't let you run away.
This is cursed. He was never seen again. Wait, what?
He never was seen again.
What? What?
Goo's a freaking stalker.
What the hell was that ending?
Poor Pokey was forced to learn about matrimony.
Oh my god. I was not ready for that.
I still think the best part, though, is like, I gotta get away from this girl for good, jumps out the freaking window.
Yeah.
This was all her plan all along.
Seriously, though, just like screaming help, just being dragged down the hallway and just nobody. God, the worst part was, like, the teacher didn't seem to see the fact he got gooed in the face, which is kind of like, is she really just in his head?
This gone to whole new levels.
Oh my god. This is what it means to go beyond. I have to wonder how many years into this to making Gumby this was. It's kind of like, we need a new idea. It's like, well, Tom's been in the closet doing shrooms. Let's see what he's got.
Well, we'll team him up with Joe here, who's been divorced for 3 years. I'm sure he's got some ideas.
And the old Joe and Tom tag team came up with some, what they call the golden age of Gumby.
I think it's weird that the only, like, Goo, I think, is, like, the only, like, main female character, not counting Gumby's mom, and she's interested in the horse?
Okay, you know what, considering the fact that you have a Goo and a horse and people who are just blocks of clay with arms and legs, you know, maybe horses, it's like, a Gumby horse ain't the same as a normal horse.
I guess that's fair.
And that's as much thought as I'm willing to put into that idea, if I'm perfectly honest.
Yeah, because you don't want to put too much thought into a horse, of course, of course.
Because no one thinks about a horse, of course. Unless, of course, it happens to be the famous Mr. Ed.
For the whole probably 5 people in our audience that knows what that is.
Damn, it's too bad that Mr. Ed isn't a cartoon. That could be amusing.
When are we getting our Mr. Ed revival?
Let's be real. If we did a Mr. Ed revival, the horse would probably, like, be CG.
Ew.
Or some shit. Actually, you know what? You know what? You know what? I'm going to choose to think that, that in some weird way, the spiritual successor to Mr. Ed is BoJack Horseman.
You know what? I will believe that.
And it is law. Done.